I bring you a Black Ops glitch. My friends and spectator, if you need to see where I am. I am right here where the rock is. But look, what you want to do is you're going to want to strap jump. Jump, and like when you're right there, crouch so you can get up there. This is a pretty cool glitch to like hide from people. I'm gonna get down and try to show you how to do it. As you can see, I'm up here by a wooden rock. So I'm gonna try to show you how to do it. Right here. All you wanna do is just keep jumping. Do not knife. Just, you're gonna wanna put the tactical insertion somewhere around here. All you wanna do is just run and where the tactical insertion is at. You wanna get all the way up, but don't crouch too early. Because you might get down. My friend's gonna be here. I'll show you. Here, pretty cool thing. As you can see, you can move over a little bit. Try to pick this up. Pick the tactical insertion like that. You're gonna want to put your tactical insertion pretty close to where that thing is. Look, I'm gonna jump off. It's inside. I'm gonna try to do it again. If you can't do it, just keep trying. You're gonna wanna do it like there, jump around there. I'm just gonna push you up. You see, it pushed me up, but then I fell down. So I'm gonna be up here because it's faster than the circuit. Just to say, I did not find this glitch. I actually looked this up on YouTube. I just wanted to have it more. This is my Xbox. It is unpatched, but it's not patched because Treyarch is stupid and they still don't not patch this. I'm just gonna keep showing you for another 3 minutes until my time runs out. Right there. Looking at spectator.